Barbara and I have actually known one another since middle school, and
we went to school together, so we met in school, and
over time things just turned into more,
and we've been friends, and just one day, you know, it turned into more.
Just something that developed over time and became something wonderful.
He proposed actually at his parents' house. We actually thought that we were taking a photo, and he tricked me, and then he got down on one knee and he asked me to marry him.
Today we are all witnesses to this paradise moment. Paradise moments where family and friends are gathered in love from here and above. So what we ask, please, ever so gentle, is as they exchange their vows and as they exchange their wedding rings.
I love you.
I love you.
I ask that you focus your hearts on this beautiful couple, so that for the many, many years that follow this day, all of us can take this image of love out often and say a prayer for this precious couple.
I, Erik.
I, Barbara.
Take you, Barbara.
Take you, Erik.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health. I will love you.
And honor you all the days of my life.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your beautiful bride.
He's my best friend, and I can't wait to start this journey together, and today's the happiest day of my life.